Indiana Governor Eric Holcomb has signed a bill that would deregulate wetlands. Wetlands store stormwater, reduce erosion and flooding, filter out pollutants, and host wildlife. Senate Bill 389 will eliminate all state regulations on wetlands. Those against this claim it will hurt the state's economy, wildlife, and water management. More than 100 organizations, including Eagle Marsh, were urging the governor to veto it.